After World War II, your father killed Japanese so that things could be nice for you. There was wealth and prosperity, the world was new. You ate fish sticks and watched Captain Kangaroo. Then in the summer of love, you dropped out and burned your draft card. It felt like the righteous thing to do, but you didn't really get your hands dirty like the socialists and Jews in the 30s. 'Cause there was narcissism in your activism, and the whole thing was all about you. And as you eased into adulthood, you abandoned your ideals. You decided that greed was good. You trashed the oceans and you cut down the woods. You didn't value human life, but you thought that the markets could. And then your kids grew into a war and a recession. The damage was too late to undo, but you still call them entitled and lazy and responsible for life getting crazy. Do you remember when you told your parents that their old roads were rapidly aging? Well, now you clearly can't lend a hand, so get off the road before you kill us all for the time.